Guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be doing the episode 1 of a player career mode. We picked the career mode last episode, and now we're going to be playing games. I hope you guys do enjoy. And yeah, if you do, let's go to notifications. And yeah, I don't know whether to play the preseason or not. I'm really not sure. If you guys could let me know, that would be helpful. Yeah. Okay. Let me get up. Right, okay. They want us to play it, but I think I'm gonna sim the preseason because, let's be honest, nobody wants to play that. But yeah, we are a legend in the making. And hello, first viewer. Welcome to stream, guys. Alright. I'm a true legend, yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, and at the end of last episode I did put the training sessions on, but he doesn't seem to be doing very well. I also changed the numbers. You guys might be a bit disappointed. In fact, I'm gonna put it back. I only did it because of age. It would be different, but I'm gonna put it back. Jamie Carragher, but striker. What are you saying? Put it back to what I had. But yeah, we're gonna get into our first game in this episode. We'll see how it goes. Hopefully we do good. Let me know what camera angle you want. I've kept it as the normal one for now because the pro ones are really hard to control. Whereas if it was Become a Legend on PES, it'd be so much easier. Like when I get Become a Legend in Christmas, I mean PES 2020, I'll be recording a series on that. Okay, I'm playing against Bayer Leverkusen in the first match. If you guys are hyped, new likes, scratching notifications and all that stuff. Scale. These kits are a bit mank. This one and this one, nice. But the other one, nah. I'm gonna try and avoid it. Okay. Two strikers up front, striking partnership. Alright. They ain't playing the 72-year-old striker now. Which is a bit weird, but it's okay. Right, here we go then. Bayer Leverkusen is a hard team to go against. We got Kai Havertz, they got Diomami, Benarami, Jonathan Tarr. They got a solid team. Did you see those skills? Watch this. See if it works. Five star skills already. What are you saying? They got Rodrigo now.
Certainly one of the most interesting features of the match we're about to bring you, and it's live.
Let's see if we can get our debut goal. Martin Tyler here along with up front with our good old buddy. I forgot they had Volland, Aaron Gui, Stregovic. Yes, Collins. Nice. Ref. How is that an advantage to them? A goal already. Bloody hell. Oh no, I thought you said a goal. I was going to say. How was that a foul though? I don't get it. Come back, turn. Probably they've got that with this new acquisition. What a 1-2. I see you, G. Oh! They've also picked the week, obviously, 11. So now that, because I'm a bad team, they're still going to play like they're playing. Players that they would normally play. Nice. That was not nice.
Free kick given.
I'm like one of the second highest rated player here. There's a lot of people 72, and then like 69 and like below there.
The pass not completed really. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
Oh, it's a dead first 20 minutes.
Room now out on the wing. I think the cross is on.
What was that?
Well, it is the hot topic at the moment. The confirmed news that Real
they always got the Thiago, Son or Pogba. But I went after Pogba and Son on my career when I played on my dad's early access on his Xbox. Too fair, well, I did a wrong joke career, but so that's not the point. Yep.
They're looking good when they attack.
Bled. What are you saying? No one can pass properly. I hate the fact they go back off the pass.
It's a bit lazy in possession. Let's get up to speed with the Wolfsburg game with Alan McIntyre.
I'm through. Ball offside. A debut goal, but it's offside. I had a feeling it would have been.
Well, apologies for interrupting.
What a ball it was, sir. There's so much weird numbers at the club. DB. They're not even playing Kai, I don't think. No.
And they've cut it out. He's cut it out. That's a good idea with the pass.
Actually, yeah, they are, I think. That's average, right? Oh no, that's fallen.
As we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession. You do wonder if one of these teams can make the difference in the remainder of this match.
Oh, Leo's through! Oh, you're having a laugh! How in the hell have I missed that? What skill moves? I got past everyone. I did all the hard bit. I just needed to finish it, and I couldn't.
Cesar.
Why was... they got such a good team. What the hell would they do that?
add on 3 minutes. Terem Demirbay certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here.
Okay then.
Well, you can score a goal at any point in a game. He hasn't really looked.
I had two opportunities and one was the side of one. I don't know how the hell I didn't score. Oh guys, sorry. My back. There you go. Nice, they can pass. I didn't call for that. They got Boateng. Boateng and Jonathan Tarr at the back, but they played Jonathan Tarr for some reason. I swear it was a block, yeah.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Swung in from the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Yeah, I'm not enjoying this corner. I don't think this is going to be a long one. Stupid.
Substitute now ready for Bayer Leverkusen.
Haha.
Pretty late, the challenge.
I'm being honest with you guys, I am not enjoying this. What happened? Lost? Yep, lost. Yeah. Yeah. In a bit, Shum, I'm going to play some squad battles in a bit.